Hey guys, it's Mariah and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you guys, drumroll please, another episode of Church News. And before we get started, don't forget to comment down below what video you think I should do next. Give this video a big thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget to subscribe so you can be part of the M fam. And without further ado, let's get started. So today's episode is going to be short because it's short. So the big idea is I will obey even what man may say because I stand on the promises that my God has made. So that's a long one, so we can break it down. So the first part is I will obey even what man may say. So I will always obey God no matter what anybody else says, even if people think it's weird or if it makes us stand out or if it makes us all alone. God is always with us and it's always going to be worth it. So just do it anyway, and do what God tells you to do. And the second part is, because I stand on the promises my God has made. So it's okay if you're all alone and you're the only one doing it, and nobody else is doing it. You might feel a little bit weird, but you're making a really good decision. Because God sees you, and he knows that you're doing the right thing, and he's very proud of you. And God promises that we will be rewarded when we do what he tells us to do. So many blessings will be upon you. And God is a promise keeper. He never breaks his promises. And the Bible verses are John 14, 15, 14, 16, no, John 14, 15, John 14, 16, John 14, 21, and Philippians 2, 8. So guys, I really hope you enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to subscribe. And always remember, be kind, be positive, and think of one thing you can be grateful for, and thank God for that. And always remember, Jesus loves you, and so do I. Bye!